Hello, I'm Sandeep Jave. I've been a part of the Mahesh School since last 20 years. I really enjoy developing resources using low-cost and robust material.
Today, I'm sharing some ideas of using PECS to teach different mathematical concepts. PECS can be used to match colors by pressing and pinching them onto the matching colored material. It is a great activity for developing fine motor skills, coordination, and also color recognition. Wooden pegs and sticks can be painted and used to follow and create patterns. Along with learning creativity, the pinching action between the thumb and finger helps in the development of good finger grip. Another good activity is to peg according to a number. Shapes can be pasted on the pegs to make them look interesting. These pegs can be used to match the quantity to the number. A fun math game is to solve an addition sum by hanging the clothes or their cutouts on a washing line. This helps children understand the concept quickly as they are representing the fact using material. This also improves eye-hand coordination as the children hold the clothes and hang them with the pegs at the same time.
See you next time with some more interesting activities. Bye!